18% of our children right now are obese.
This is probably going to be the first generation of children who are going to have a shorter life expectancy than their parents.
I'm 15.
You don't crave broccoli, and our generation has grown up craving a Big Mac.
10 and 20, and I'm just dreaming. Counting the ways.
A lot because I'm overweight.
I'm 22 for a moment, and she feels better than ever, and we're on fire, making our way.
So what can we do as parents to prevent or put a big dent into obesity?
15, there's still time for you. Time to buy and time to lose. 15, there's never a wish better than this. When you only got 100 years to live.